We all named somebody another named Gus. Usually Gus was a gloomy guy, a little fat guy, maybe kind of thin on the top or kind of looked like a basset hound. But I got a whole new kind of Gus for y'all. A gorgeous Gus. Here is Miss Gus Harden.